हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस, न्यूमेरिकल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ इंडेक्स नंबर। इंडेक्स नंबर आर न्यूमेरिकल टाइप क्वेश्चंस व्हिच विल बी सॉल्व बाय द फॉर्मूलाज। द वेरियस मेथड इज हियर टू सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ इंडेक्स नंबर। वी हैव टेकन अ क्वेश्चन फॉर एग्जांपल, जस्ट बी केयरफुल इन योर क्वेश्चन। क्वेश्चन इज नॉट रिटन हियर ऑन द बोर्ड, द सॉल्यूशन पार्ट इज रिटन हियर। Just in the question, one commodity price of base year, quantity of base year, price of current year and quantity of current year is given. Okay, and write from here four columns, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four columns should be prepared by us. So here, just see commodities A, B, C. Price of base year is 864. Quantity is 50, 10 and 5. Price of current year, this is called the price of current year, 20, 18, 5, 42 and 2. This is the quantity. Now the conversion calculation, P0, Q0. This one is the P0. Price of base year is considered as P0 and quantity of the base year is Q0. Price of current year is P1 and quantity of current year is Q1. Now P0 and Q0, this is P0 and Q0, just see here, 8 into 50, so 400, 6 into P0, Q0, 6 into 10 is 60 and 4 into 5 is 20. Now the P1 multiplied by Q0, look here, where is the P1? This is the P1 and this is multiplied by Q0, Q0 and P1. So 50 into 20, 1000. Look here, P1, Q0, P1, Q0. 50 into 20 is 1000. 10 into 18, 180. 5 into 5, 25. After this, P0, Q1. P0 and this one is Q1. So 8 into 40, 320 is here. And 6 into 2 is 12. 4 into 2 is 8. At last, P1 and Q1. P1 the price of current year, Q1 the quantity of current year. So 20 into 40, 800. 18 into 2, 36. 5 into 2 is 10. Now the total and sigma P0, Q0. Sigma means summation. It means we have to sum, we have to add all these figures. And after adding them, we will get sigma P0, Q0 is 480. Second one, P1, Q0, though sigma P1, Q0 will be the sum of this number is 1205. In the P0, Q1, sigma P0, Q1, the total is sum is 340. P1, Q1, sigma P1, Q1 is 846. Now the formulas are here. You have to be very careful towards the formula and towards the calculation. Only these two things are important in such type of questions, mainly the questions of statistics. Okay, so formula is there. This one is the Laspierre's price index. Laspierre price index formula is sigma P1 Q0 upon sigma P0 Q0 into 100. Okay, so sum of P1 Q0, just look here, P1 Q0, 1205, P0 Q0, P0 Q is 480, so 480 and multiplied by 100. After getting the calculation, you will get this. So calculation is the vital thing in such type of questions. If you want to solve this correctly, your calculation should be correct. Otherwise, your answer will be wrong. This is the passive price index, second one. Formula is P1, Q1, P0, Q1 into 100. Just look here, we have the things. P1, Q1, P1, Q1, last one 846. P0, Q1, P0, Q1, 340. And after getting the calculation, we will get this number. This is the Dorbis-Bowley method. In Dorbis-Bowley method, this is the formula. You have to learn the formula carefully. And after writing the formula, the values will be put here. Getting the values, we will not going to take the LCM. Just divide this number by this and you will get this one. After dividing this one by this, you will get this one. 1 by 2 is here. After getting the sum of these numbers, 2 and 100 can be cancelled out by 50. 499 into 50 is this. Fourth formula method is, this is called Marshall-Edgeworth method. In Marshall-Edgeworth method, only difference is there. Just see the difference between Dorbis-Bowley and Marshall-Edgeworth is, here in this formula 1 by 2 is multiplied and 100 is multiplied, and these are the separate. But here in this formula, look there, figures are the formula is the same, but here is the summation sign and here is also summation. 1 by 2 is not here, but 100 is here. So in this question, we will add these two numbers. So getting the sum of this is this, and this add, and we have to add this also, and this addition is here. After getting the calculation, we will get this. So in the questions of index number, we have taken the four methods of index number, and by these four methods, you have to be careful if you want to do the correct calculation. If your calculation is correct, your solution will be also correct. Okay, we will have to do one more questions of this index number, which is called the price index number by the method of Fisher. So in the next video, we will do the questions of index number by the Fisher method. Okay, now thank you. See you.